During the launch of the Lango Greening Project at Abia Seed Secondary School in Eliptong District, Dr. Moses Michael Odong, the paramount chief of Lango, urged clan leaders to preach about environmental protection to their subjects like they have been doing in the fight against domestic violence. We should not be fighting the environment. I hear the clan leaders always talk about ending domestic violence. Wherever you go, you are urging people to stop domestic violence, but now I'm telling you, let's stop cutting down trees for our own good. Odong applauded locals for involving children in tree planting. I want to commend you all seated here for involving children in tree planting. At their age, if they realize the importance of tree planting, in the future, there'll be respect for the environment. The paramount chief of Lango appealed to the National Forestry Authority and Ministry of Water and Environment to revive shea nut trees, a very important indigenous tree in the region that has been depleted over time.
But because of our carelessness and recklessness, we have cut them down to make charcoal. And yet, yao is used for making oil, which is used for various purposes.
Much as we are planting these trees, we have communities that are still thinking of destroying the environment.
To rise up today and save Lango and Uganda from the impending disaster of environmental degradation and climate change.
Gracious Aguti, the National Forestry Authority Sector Manager East Lango, has hailed the paramount chief for the wise decision to green Lango. Thanks for your wise decision. This project is very good. I have never met such. May God bless you.
As a country, our vision of the forestry sector is to have a sufficiently forested, ecologically stable, and economically prosperous Uganda. So what you're doing, you're contributing to you're helping the government to achieve its vision.
Willie Omondo Mond, the speaker of Tekwaro Lango, urged a Abia Seed Secondary School community to add more trees in their over 10 acres land. Relatedly, parents, teachers and locals have joined students of St. Peter's Secondary School in Namwendwa in Kamoli District to plant around the school environment. Reverend Frederick Woveda of St. Peter's Church implored people to always plant trees to conserve the environment.
We emphasize protection of environment, we emphasize proper usage of our surroundings, we emphasize responsibility about the environment.
Students also picked up plastic materials, including water bottles, and recycled them to beautify the school compound instead of leaving them on the ground to pollute the environment.
They act as windbreaks. For example, like there, when there is no trees, wind can blow off those roofs.
Bamwiso Charles, the mayor of Namwendo Town Council, applauded students for conserving the environment.
So, environment here never got.
Story compiled by Hudson Aponyu and Nathan Senguba for the news.